So there are comments about getting OM errors with LTX models when using the recommended workflow. You can prevent running out of memory if you have enough system RAM, for example 64 GB or more. Even 32 GB should work in some cases. This is my graphic memory, and this is the comfyUI startup batch file. I will click Edit using Notepad to show you the two extra parameters given when I start comfyUI. The first parameter should avoid the OM error. I first tried with reserve VRAM 1, and it failed, and then I tried with 2 GB, and it worked. Reserve VRAM 3 should work for most of the users. But you can find the best by yourself if you start with reserving 2 GB. When doing this trial and error, make sure you close the program completely and start again to have its effect. I will give both the parameters in the description. It may work for you. Next is when comfyUI uses your system memory like this. Even this can be filled completely because Windows and other applications are occupying space. Then you can create virtual memory. Before we proceed, remember the size of memory shown here in your computer. Now I will search for Windows page file, and here it explains. This is an extension to your RAM using a portion of your hard drive as a virtual memory. So when this gets full, we will start moving things in the hard drive. Make sure it moves to an SSD. To do so, search for View Advanced System Settings, and then in the Advanced tab section. Go to the Settings, and then again in the Advanced tab, there is an option for virtual memory. Mine is around 41,000 megabytes. You can increase this if it is small in size or disabled. In my case, this is set to automatic. Uncheck this box to make changes. Select the drive having an SSD, and the drive's information should be visible in the Task Manager. Then click Custom, type the recommended in the initial size. And the maximum can be the same as your system RAM. It is said that this should be calculated as your system RAM multiplied by 1.5. But that is a completely different topic which can be debated. I did not multiply. What I have right now is working fine for me. After making the changes, click OK to all these windows, and the changes will affect after a restart of the computer. Also, check the memory I asked you to remember at the beginning of the virtual memory topic. It should be increased. I hope you find this video helpful. Happy creating!